Hey, you guys!
My shit closed. I'm trying to close, it won't close.
But it closed before I got here.
Now we're going to record it, huh? But you know, right? That's what's up. What's up, DN Squad? So today we are doing a video on, you know, following a YouTuber's makeup tutorial. And today I have
Manasia Network.
Yes, y'all go subscribe to her channel and follow her on her social media. The stuff will be on the description box down below. So y'all can add her. Today we're just gonna be doing makeup tutorials on, you know,
what's her name?
Oh, Nikki Tutorials. Yeah, we follow Nikki Tutorials. So stay tuned to the video.
And I do not know how to do makeup.
And you ain't got no makeup either. Show it in your bag.
Well, this is my makeup bag.
And her stuff.
You already know.
Compared to my stuff. So, you gonna show me stuff first or? This one?
Oh, no.
Okay, so this is some of my stuff. This is my traveling kit. And this is my stuff on it there. But yeah, that's some of my stuff. She got her little one. We can find a YouTube video and
you find one.
And you find one, girl.
I don't know what to look for.
I mean, because I'm not good at this stuff.
Like makeup tutorial.
Okay, makeup tutorial. No products at first.
No!
I don't know why she took this out. She even got a little. Sorry. I was just talking about you. I'm sorry. We're gonna start the video and this
one. Okay. Yes. Okay.
We're gonna try. We're not
We're not perfect.
Right. Well, no. No much you, but.
With makeup and my skin is feeling a little bit dry.
Okay.
I like to go in with this, really work it in, and get that moisture back. It like creates the perfect canvas. So in here are pineapple enzymes
so
that
re-moisturize
and re-moisturize
the skin. I'm gonna get some dry skin cream for face.
Okay, I'm using it. Oh, you take you use it? Yeah. I'm using antioxidant facial moisturizer with vitamin C and hydrolinolic acid, whatever the word is. Now I'm going in with this 24-hour moisturizer pond cream. I didn't show y'all this yet. This one. You know what this one? No.
Still licking my toes.
Okay. We're gonna be ashy.
Woo! I told you I had to get
that. Girl, that's not ladylike. I think it was a man.
So yeah, I'm the basic makeup person. He gonna be like the super duper experience.
I'm not super duper experienced. I just started when I was like 12 years old.
I started when I was like 16 years old.
Oh, my age.
That's my age.
For real?
Your makeup to last. And before, Marc Jacobs had this product right here. This is the Undercover Invisible Perfecting Coconut Primer. So now, they came out with this right here. This is the Undercover Blurring Coconut Primer. So this is great.
So, I have the Wet n Wild Basic Matte Primer. You already know.
Oh, so you're doing... Okay, like that. Okay. Well, I'm using the Tarte Base Tape Primer. Hydrating Primer Base Hydration. And I'm probably going to use... I don't think it's priming, but some of these glow drops. Oh, that's not a glow drop. Some of these glow drops and this MAC. I use this. It's some hydrating cream. I don't know, but It's some type of gum stuff, but I'm gonna go in with my heart. It smells like coconuts.
Wow.
It do. Where do you smell it? It do. Wait, I don't think you can smell it. I can't smell it right now. I know it's not.
Are you ready for school?
I am. Let me tell you. Oh, I'm about coming to high school campus.
Teachers, they really don't really care. Like, school fast. School day gonna go by fast. They not gonna care about nothing. If you don't do your work, you just don't do your work.
But yeah, how was your 10th grade?
Good. It went by so fast. And then football season is gonna go by so fast. Because we got a lot of breaks.
Why am I looking up there in the mirror for the whole time?
I forgot about my mirror.
The whole time I had a mirror in front of me, I'm looking across the whole room. Look at that mirror.
True queen. I got some Windex.
I think we're going to be on the way out. I'm going to stop out of here. Let you die right there. I'm not calling the ambulance. Oh! Now that we're on. You prom kid?
Yes.
Oh, anyway, I mean, yes. I'm so sorry.
We're
the top of this video, okay?
So, yeah, you guys, everybody done started school except Mark Noyes.
Yep. Cameron started today.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Well, I don't know if y'all gonna watch the video, but by the time y'all probably see it, when you gonna upload it?
Probably, I'm not. Tomorrow I got practice.
I ain't got practice Friday.
3.
Wait, you gotta put it in the morning?
Yes.
I'm gonna stay at night.
Oh.
I know. Yeah. Oh, sis, I'm gonna stay here so you can come back. If it's 8 in the morning, what you say?
7 to 3.
7 to 3. Okay, so I got practice too tomorrow, but I hope I got practice in the morning time too.
Okay, babe.
And plus, how I'm supposed to?
I go to sleep. You gotta say some. Ooh.
Yeah, cause I got practice today at 5:30. Well, 4, and then 5:30 dance, and then get up at 9:30. So I'll see if my mom can take me here at 9:30. I don't know if y'all gonna be up. That better be up.
We should be
it's
up.
It's 9:30. We're supposed to sleep at 9:30.
We was up late yesterday.
Getting the appearance of your pores.
Okay.
It evens up the texture and gives you that veil of blurriness.
My skin looks really
good. And it controls oils, meaning that it will keep your makeup on longer and making it look flawless till the end of the day. So I like to take just a tiny bit of this. You definitely don't need a lot.
Did she? She already primed.
I use that. It's a little bit of drops.
Okay.
Okay, so now we're gonna use some foundation.
We have to say foundation.
I have these 2 foundations we're going to
make. Oh, that's how light I am. Yeah, I'm glad we're gonna use video swapping. So we're gonna do a video swapping makeup boxes, but I'm not correct with that. Like that. She ain't got nothing for me.
Let's go.
Wet my sponge. I mean, you know, wet, you know.
I'm about to be mixing foundations, you guys. I do not wear this makeup ever in my life.
You don't?
I don't.
You never put that in your face?
I just bought this.
You did?
Yeah.
Is that your color?
I don't know.
Wait, start a little bit first. Don't put a whole bunch on first. You're going to make yourself look like... Have you ever heard of James Charles?
Oh yeah.
Have you ever heard of his bad, but he can never match foundations?
No.
And have you heard of Flashback Mary?
No.
Well, look at you don't look like that. Look like that person, cause for me, for foundation, I like to work in portions on my face. I'll start like on this side, and then I'll go to this side, forehead, now straight the middle of my concealer. Wait! camera.
Make sure that if you want full coverage from your product, to tap that sponge onto the skin. So no smearing.
No smearing.
Short tapping motion. Look at that.
How still looks so good.
It's got a beautiful, healthy shine to it.
Because you're rich.
Right.
Using freaking $100 foundation and $60 concealers and all that. We sitting here using $4 foundation.
Oh, like $6.
This morning and it cleared up a lot, so I was like, okay, this is a good makeup day, honey.
She's like a ghost.
Oh yeah, look at that face, honey.
That's a face.
Using
the ELF. Oh,
wait, baby.
Talk.
Right, okay, got a little quiet, but it just talked around stuff.
So, have you went to school shopping yet?
I went with my dad. I'm going tomorrow with my mom. I'm going shoe shopping tomorrow.
Man, I only got one pair of shoes.
I only got zero. And I'm going to get only one pair of shoes anywhere for school. And then I just do some of the stuff. My sister, all of my bag. I pay everything, girl. Where I'm from, stay the night.
Bringing it in towards the center of my eye, just using soft circular motions. I'm barely touching the skin, and see, we're going in, baby. I'm bringing it in, but almost slanting up towards like this portion of the brow. We're basically hitting that. So we're going up, 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 honey. Then we're gonna do something scary, but have faith. We're talking about makeup here, but have faith. We're gonna go up onto that brow, to like the first third of the brow, and then down towards the
Okay, I'm gonna use this right here. I'm not even talking to y'all. We just sitting here doing our makeup and just like just chilling. We gotta talk.
Yeah. So how has your summer been?
I ain't going nowhere. Doing practices and just, why did I start band practice so late?
I don't know.
Everybody started practice like, you know, during the summertime.
But we usually do start practice like 2 weeks before school, I think. Because Mr. Store had everything down packed, but whatever this Katerius guy.
He ain't me.
He just
white. Yeah, I'm
getting my
thing.
Dumb jokes.
I thought he was black with you.
No.
But it's sad. Me coming back.
And then everybody else left except Mr. Sanders. All the other directors.
I know, Miss Bro. Why did she leave?
I don't know.
She didn't even know enough to retire.
She just
left
the
moment. That bitch. Oh, girl, don't watch this, girl. You're gonna get hurt. I feel it hurt. I like the video as an ad.
I think it's
an
ad.
Oh, and it's 2 out of 1. I mean, 1 out of 2.
Okay.
Okay. So she's still got 2 nose.
Basically, the shape is like
you still want
like a cat shape.
Oh, no.
Into the crease, up to that brow, down towards this portion here. Does that make any sense? The most scary part is getting it into that brow.
The
I'm
same color?
Into my brow.
Yeah. Just bringing it more like
this nose.
See how it's darker here? And then you're just gonna bring the rest of the product into it. Dry.
It's just sort of like smush it into the front of the brow so you know where you're going. Little circles into the front of the brow. Brushing downwards do the magic for you. Then I pick up a Morphe M562 and I'm placing that brush flat against my skin. And from that sort of structure, you want to kind of stretch above it to create your fade. This, by holding the brush like this against the cheek and sort of like waving at the blend, you're giving it that soft haze. I'm barely touching the skin too. And for this outer corner here, since we're doing that pulled out shape, really softly fade that out. From that same palette, I'm taking the dark brown.
Oh, she goes off ass. Good, because she is.
I don't know.
You know, oh my god, let's go like a dark color. Like, pack on a dark color. Like, this color. I don't know what you want to do this color. You want to use this color or that color? Which one should I wear? Be in the color and pack it on your inner corner and just blend it outwards. I mean, your outer corner, blend it outwards. No. Give me your eye. I'm just gonna do what she did. It's not that hard. That's all she did. It wasn't even that hard. Maybe because you're dark, you can't really see like mine.
Yeah, you can see like mine. Mine like 5 years.
Okay, you were done for the shake?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm called Cafecito. Cafecito, pasito.
Bitch.
So I'm definitely going to use that color to darken that outer portion up a bit.
Like a dark shade coffee color?
As soon as you take a dark color like this and you start swirling it onto the eye, you will have fallout for days, honey. So be cautious. Blend it into the mix and getting the drama.
Just
the
right here.
Yeah.
Okay, for the lid, I'm now taking Luna, that matte.
She took a dark shade and she put it like on her lash line. Like a little liner type. She just has a different eye shape. That's why hers look like that. Damn, you're still quiet. Okay, yeah. We didn't eat in the zone. Like, we just be like, dang, like. My relationship is just so complicated.
Same.
Like, you know the song, I'm gonna play this song, okay? And this right here just explained my whole relationship status. This right here, this part.
That's me!
That is just me. Like, we don't go together, but like, we don't want each other. Like, cause we like each other, but like, we don't want each other. We ain't, you know, dating, and we don't,
yeah.
Don't want to talk to anybody else. And like, just.
Well, I'm just very overprotective. He doesn't.
I'm a jealous type.
I just want to beat his ass every time I see him.
See, I'm a jealous type, but. Jealous type is really actually a good thing because that means you care about the person,
yeah.
And you know, want that person to go.
He talked to other girls.
He do.
And I gave him chance after chance.
About that, you got something happening.
Yeah.
I know stuff like this. I
know a lot. When we first went together, a lot of people were telling me stuff, and I was like,
I wish stuff like what?
Like he. Yo! I was like, it's okay.
Okay, so we are done with the look, but we're gonna be vlogging with me going to practice. I'm driving. So, yeah, I'm driving for the first time in her car. She had a little Jumba. We're gonna be filming the vlog, going to practice, and it looks like my makeup looks a hot mess. Why is your phone messed up?
My makeup
looks
a mess.
I know.
I know.
Anyway, we'll get back with y'all when we're gonna go to practice.